Hello friends, in this video we have to learn incremental model. So let's begin. Incremental model is a process of a software development where requirements are broken down into multiple standalone modules of a software development life cycle. That means an incremental model where we can divide the software into small models and work on that. An incremental model is done in steps from analysis, design, implementation, testing and maintenance. Incremental model is a software development where requirements are broken down into small models and after that merge into together. So here in diagram you can see the incremental model process. There is a first model. Incremental is, the meaning of incremental is to increment one by one and merge that into a together. So here one first model, and after that again next model is merge. This model is increment by one and we can merge together. So each iteration passes through the requirements, design, coding and testing phases. So in that model every phases has a requirement, design, coding and testing phases. And each subsequent releases of the system adds function to the previous release until all design functionality has been implemented. So here you can see the process of a incremental model. First is analysis, second is a design, third is a code and fourth is a test. So this is for a first modules. This is for the same as a analysis, design, code, test for a second models. This process is continuous going on, and after that collect all models into a single deployment project. So here you can see the theory of incremental model. The system is put into production when the first incremental is delivered. When first model is completed, then this model is delivered to the deployment process and production phases. The first increment is obtain a core product where the basic requirements are addressed and supplementary features are added in the next increment. Once the core product is analyzed by the client, there is a plan development for the next increment. That is, in that model, in that incremental model, we design the one model and deliver to the production, and we can pass to the client. If client is accepted this model, then we can change or we can use for a deployment. Some characteristics of incremental model. System development is broken into many development projects. Partial system are successively built product of final total system. Highly priority requirement is tackled first. Highly priority requirement is tackled first, which is essential requirement of a models. That model we can design the first. Once the requirement is developed, so requirement for the increment are frozen. Once all the models are developed, we can deploy to production. Following are the phases of an incremental model. First is the requirement analysis. In requirement and specification of the software circuit, that is all requirements we collected together. In design, some high end functions are designed during this stage. In coding of a software is done during this stage. In test, once the system is deployed, it goes through the testing phase. These phases are the same to the every models of a SDLC. So when to use of a incremental model? When requirements of the systems are clearly understood, when demand for early release of a product arises, when software engineering teams are not very well skilled or trained, when high risk features and goals are involved, such methodology is more used for a web application and product based company. So this is the incremental model where we broken the requirements into small modules, and after we merged all modules into a single project and single software. And in that special features, that is, every model has all the phases, that is requirement analysis, design testing, design coding testing and maintenance. So that's all about the incremental model. Thank you for watching this video.